Installing the Hawaiian Unicode keyboard on Windows 7. Open up your internet browser and go to www.olelo, spelled OLELO, .hawaii, .edu, / enihana, spelled ENEHANA, / WINKBD dot PHP. Scroll to the bottom and under the download heading, choose Download Hawaiian Unicode Keyboard. We want to save the file. We want to save it to our desktop. A folder will then appear reading HAWUNICODEKBD. Open this folder, and under the same name, we choose type will be application. Extract all. We want to extract to our desktop, so we choose Browse, Desktop. Extract. An icon as this will appear. Open it and choose Run. Under the Unzip to folder, we want to Browse and choose Desktop. We then unzip. Another folder will appear reading HAWUNICO. Open this folder and choose Setup. A box will then appear reading Installation Complete. We then want to open up a document. In my case, I opened up Microsoft Word, ensuring that the cursor is on the document. We then navigate to the bottom toolbar where we see a keyboard icon. Left-click it and choose Hawaiian Unicode. The kahako is the line above the letter. It only applies to vowels A, E, I, O, U. To type the kahako, hold down the right alt key followed by a vowel. To type a capitalized letter for the kahako, we hold down the right alt key followed by shift and then a vowel. To type the okina, we choose the key to the left of enter, followed by the letter you wish to have the okina. To type a capitalized letter following the okina, we use the key to the left of enter, followed by the shift key, and then the letter.